What's up, Rebels? What's up, Pride Crew? Doug here at Pride Conditioning, also the home of Revolution Screen Printing. So, here with your Monday motivation every single week, and this week we are talking about dealing with stressful people, people who stress you out, and staying focused. Ready? Here we go. What's up, crew? So, this week we were talking about stress and dealing with stressful people. Listen, there's a lot of people who are gonna try to drag you down to their level. As much as your friends and your family, they tell you that they want you to succeed. They tell you that, but a lot of people, this is not the truth, all right? A lot of people, they don't want you to succeed because they are too scared to try and do the things that you are doing. They are too scared to put in the work and put in the effort. So they'll tell you that they want you to succeed, but really they don't. If you fail, they will actually inside, they might not tell you, but inside they will be happy. These are the people who are gonna try and stress you out and say things to you and sabotage you so that you lose focus of your goals. So this week, what I want you guys to work on is staying focused on your goals, no matter what or who, especially who in your life, all right, is trying to stress you out and trying to derail you from achieving success. They might say they want you to succeed, but the truth is a lot of people don't. A lot of people are jealous and envious, and they don't want you to succeed because they will never succeed, and they know it, and that scares the shit out of people. So if you have any friends, anybody in your family who truly, truly supports you, no matter what you do, no matter what your goals are, you need to keep those people close and you need to rely on them for support. But you need to learn to recognize the people who are trying to tear you down and sabotage your life and stress you out. Don't get involved with any of their bullshit and any of their games. So that's your Monday motivation for this week. Work on it, people. Peace.